The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved on the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchin. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
He's going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste. How is Edsley?
Safe. He helped me find you. He should be with Uchu now. Jonah, I'm with Inuratu.
Oh, good. Edsley wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Let's go and go ele lo putzig. Let's be la with Joe.
Hello, Del.
last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district. You lead.
I think we're clear.
Let's go.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it, and tempt me with a fantasy, an easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people, and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it?
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. There are more than that. The key I gave you should work here.
Shield.
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of his safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amaru might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not unprepared. And not at the expense of the box. The warrior, stay near me and do as I do. The crowd could turn on us. This way.
Junkinish, Muchkilich, Oldonish.
Who threatened our safety? Preservation. Their leader, the traitor, Ururatu, your fallen queen, is in my custody. But it is not too late. Today, we offer a sacrifice to Kukulkan as a prayer for protection as the end draws near. With this sacrifice, Trevor's life will be redeemed. May all his fellows see the light and rejoin us.
Come, see what he does.
sees it as a means to an end.
Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
May pass.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. We're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Looks like my way in.
Laura, where are you?
The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels. Is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. The Inca influence is unmistakable. must have taken root after his death. Okay, the Eclipse and the Heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Honorat. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Impossible. impossible. I can't carry anymore. See you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat. We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku. Regroup and take it from there. All that for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup, near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
Don't move.
Don't try me.
still not 100% convinced the box even exists. Find something. All clear.
Nothing in this area.
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Change.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here. What the hell happened in the city?
Reload.
21st of December, 1603. Lopez had grown pensive since exiting the cenote. I led the way, and when I turned toward the city, at last he spoke, calling for us to stop. Then, after swearing me to silence, he shared with me a secret he had been carrying. That night, by the river, I met with the Emperor. I confessed to him who I was, who we are, and the true purpose of our visit. Trinity's fattened leaders, too busy with politics for even the morning's prayers, are not worthy of the box. The Emperor and I agreed that the only way to keep it safe from them was for me to claim it, take it far from here and hide it until one of the Paititi royal line, a chosen one, can follow his antecedents' clues and rediscover it. Having thus unburdened himself, Lopez turned on his heels and set a course deeper into the jungle.
Platform. No fires. Follow trees and we'll just block the access road.